A protester has escaped a conviction after holding a vigil at federal Liberal MP Jamie Briggs' Mount Barker office in June. A trespass case against Amy Bradshaw was thrown out of the Adelaide Magistrate Court today, the magistrate telling the Christian worship leader she was a credit to her faith. The 25-year-old was protesting against the federal government's asylum seeker policy, but was left off with just a warning.